bunch of other kids working for me.
So how did you get into the vet schools
then? Well, I always have had a curious mind. When I was 16, I got a job as a telegraph operator, and I got interested in how it worked. Electrical gadgets have always been quite fascinating to me.
So what was your first invention?
In 1869, I made an electric vote counter. Then in 1870, I thought up a new kind of stock ticker. That's a kind of telegraph that businesses use.
When did you invent the phonograph?
In 1876, I opened a laboratory in Menlo Park, New Jersey. That's where most of my really big inventions came about. I started out trying to record and play back telephones, but ended up with a phonograph in 1877.